Today's question comes from Costa Rica. SEOCharlie wants to know, is Google Panda affecting other countries besides the United States? So as we're taping this, I'll give you a state of the world. As we're taping this, right now Panda only affects English queries. So it can affect queries in Japan or in the UK, but only if the query is English. But we have been exploring ways where we can improve the coverage of Panda and apply it worldwide. And so we have some stuff that's currently in testing. It has to go through the full evaluation process, but it looks actually pretty positive right now. So I'm very excited about it. So by the time you get to watch this video, it very much might be the case that we've rolled out the international version of Panda. It's taken some time because, you know, there are many different languages, many different countries, and we don't want to just rush something out to have rushed it out. We really want to test it and make sure that it improves quality in the ways that we want it to and the way that we expect it to. And so, you know, personally, I don't think that it's any problem whatsoever to have waited a while and make sure that we get all the signals that we think really help and try to find the ways that, you know, we can avoid false positives. And so hopefully by the time you watch this, we should be very close or possibly even have just launched Panda for international stuff. So not just English, but any language around the world.